The use of face shields in public transport no longer mandatory in areas under alert level 1 to 3. That's according to the Philippine Transportation Department. But it says other protocols, including the mandatory wearing of face masks and physical distancing measures, will still be observed. The new rule follows the Philippine government's decision to lift the face shield mandate in areas under alert level 3 and below. Face shields will only be required in areas under alert level 5 and those under granular lockdowns.
Ang decision ko is, okay, tanggalin na ninyo yung mask, yung shield. Pwede na ninyong you dispense with the shield but not the mask. Yung mask will forever remain and it will be part of our day-to-day part of what? The safety measure. Kasi matagal pa itong virus na nasa hangin lang.
President Rodrigo Duterte, meanwhile, urges local government units to restrict the entry of minors aged 12 and below in malls. This after a 2-year-old tested positive for COVID-19 after going to a mall. The health department called it an isolated incident. The Metro Manila Mayor's Council set to meet this afternoon to discuss the issue.
I am calling all local government units to consider passing ordinances for age restriction among minors who can be allowed to go to the malls. Certainly, we cannot allow those below 12 years old or those getting or still unvaccinated to be exposed to the risk of getting COVID-19 in public places.
Nagpapulong kami mamaya para tingnan talaga ang rekomendasyon ng presidente, ano pa talagang tamang edad, talaga bakunado ba o hindi, and then titignan po natin with the economic team. Pipilitin namin ang aming policy ay buong Metro Manila na, hindi na each LGU ng Metro Manila para walang dituhan.
The Philippine Police set to adjust its security plans in light of easing COVID-19 restrictions in the country. A new police chief, Leonardo Carlos, says he will order ground commanders to meet with officials of malls and tourist destinations to discuss security and capacity limits.
We are requesting our kababayans to be mindful when they are outside. The virus is still here and protocol should be followed at all times.
Fully vaccinated health workers can start getting their COVID-19 booster shots on Wednesday, November 17th. The Food and Drug Administration recommends they take Moderna, Pfizer, or Sinovac as booster shots regardless of which vaccine they had for their initial shots. Dr. Maricar Limpin, the president of the Philippine College of Physicians, hopes frontliners will now be allowed to choose a Western brand for their booster shots.
Karamihan ng mga healthcare workers would probably like a different
brand.
Vaccine, no? At least for now. Kasi karamihan sa amin, ang nakuha po, ang tinanggap po namin ay yung Sinovac vaccine. Therefore, we were expecting na sana mabigyan ho kami ng mRNA na bakuna. So that will be yung Pfizer or yung Moderna or maybe AstraZeneca.
This development comes as more than a million additional Moderna vaccines were delivered to Manila Tuesday morning. So far, over 31.8 million Filipinos have been fully vaccinated against COVID-19.